G'day everyone. I thought I'd give you a look at this really nice addition to my collection from the Rise of Skywalker, Zorii Bliss. The guns are really interesting, different than the ones she used in the movie, what I saw. Give a closer look in a second. Some nice detail. It's well articulated. Get into some good poses. Couple holsters. So those weapons I was talking about. Heaps of head tilt. I don't think you can remove the visor. I saw on the show, you know, she removed it, I could open. Maybe you can, I don't think so. No. Jointed nose, pretty standard, comes up nice and high. Yeah, she definitely getting some nice poses, this one. Picture on some sort of a flight stand doing a kick. Yeah, she looks pretty action packed. Let's get it nice and stable. Apparently, backstory with Poe Dameron. Hope you've enjoyed this look at Zorii Bliss. Until my next Star Wars collection video, may the Force be with you.